Are you tense right now?
Yeah.
Because I haven't felt you this tense since we fell into that nest of Gundarks. Ow! Don't touch me!
I need to hold you.
No, you don't.
TT Games, ha ha ha. Titty tit.
I feel like it's been a long time since A, we played a game together, B, we played a Star Wars game together.
Well, I mean, this is the only... There's two Star Wars games out on the market right now. This and Battlefront, so...
You know what's really weird about this game? This is a Warner Brothers game.
Really?
Yeah, on the box, if you look at it, it has the Warner Brothers logo all over it, but Disney's not anywhere, but they just flashed the Disney logo there, so I don't know what's up with the...
Well, Warner Brothers and Disney don't get along.
But they're on this, though.
Well, TT, I think, is owned by Warner Brothers.
Probably, yeah.
And they might still, like, you know, of course Disney is going to want another Lego game, because...
Where is this?
This is probably the Resistance base.
Oh, I guess we're just seeing it from an area that we've never seen it from before.
Yeah, Lego.
Okay, yeah, it is. Okay, why is there a server? I'm not playing this online. Oh, is that dead Carrie Fisher in the background?
And that's her daughter.
Oh, her alive daughter. What? Okay. Oh, I assume it's like, hey, if your game is busted.
Oh, this is your first time going it?
I literally just bought this.
So, I don't know, I figured you'd like beat it already.
I was never gonna... I was never gonna play this without you.
Oh, I feel so loved! Ah.
Wait, huh? Oh, prologue. I guess we're just seeing, like, what happened before.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, that's fine, because we never finished, Lego Star Wars A Complete Saga.
We stopped.
At the last two levels. Level. Did they know?
Yeah. We got to the trench run.
We had the Vader versus Luke and then the trench run, yeah.
How many years ago was that? Six?
Probably, yeah.
Probably five or six, huh? Wow. I've put up with you for that fucking long.
Longer, yeah. I mean, we've played other LEGO games, but... I feel like... I don't know, doing another LEGO Star Wars is, like, something special.
Uh-huh.
Although I wish that they would have waited to make this game after the new trilogy, but whatever.
Yeah. Because now what are they going to do for, like, Episode 8? You know what I mean?
What are they going to do about Rogue One? Are they going to make one for that?
Mm-hmm. What about the Han Solo movie? Are they going to put that in 8?
I hope not. Well, yeah, I guess they could do, like, Rogue One with 8 and then Han Solo with 9.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son. Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
That sounds like Sam Witwer.
Well, I think it's taken directly from the movie.
Yeah, but it sounds like Sam Witwer.
Didn't you know Sam Witwer voiced Palpatine? Idiot.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that.
Look at his mustache.
I wonder if we get to play as him and he's as awesome as he was in the Lego Star Wars 2 with his awesome run.
The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
Oh, this is really, like, we're really getting into it.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there!
Hearing Harrison Ford's dumb, like, unenthusiastic voice coming out of a Lego is possibly the greatest thing ever.
Wow.
This makes more sense than the movie.
You know what? If the Ewoks had chainsaws rather than...
Did that happen in the movie?
What?
I love you, I know.
Yeah.
I don't remember that.
That was the scene where Harry...
Harrison
Fisher. that's the when Han and Leia get shot by the stormtroopers, and then Chewbacca comes in and kisses Harrison Ford and professes his love.
This game does actually look really good.
Yeah, I mean, I think all the next-gen, like, current-gen, I guess, LEGO games look great. I mean, I thought LEGO Marvel looked really good.
Yeah. I don't think I ever finished that one.
LEGO Marvel, or I mean, LEGO DC, I thought looked good. I didn't care much for the story, but, I mean, I felt like it was incredibly short.
Yeah, no, that LEGO Batman 3 was very short. So here's a good way to start a game based on a movie that I don't really love, is to put another movie that I don't really love in the beginning of it.
I like
a lot of six. This is not one of those parts that I like.
No, I don't like the Endor battle. I like the space part, and I love the whole movie. Luke does no wrong.
Yeah.
I don't care much for Jabba's palace. I like the setting. I don't care for what happens in it.
Yeah, no, that's one of those things where the more you think about it, the less it makes sense.
Mm-hmm. I know last night you texted me, like, why was Boba Fett at the palace?
Yeah.
And, like, I know that in the Tales of the Bounty Hunter series, they actually explain, like, oh, he invited Boba Fett to stay for a while, and, like, Jabba was his primary employer anyway.
Uh-huh.
But, yeah, like, that's one of the things that makes you wonder, why would a bounty hunter hang out at his, like, palace?
Yeah.
But it was, like, his home away from home.
But he wasn't doing it. He was, like, in full armor, just kind of sitting there.
Well, Boba Fett never takes off his mask in public.
It's not like people don't know what he looks like. Well, I guess they kind of
No one knows what he looks like. They just know that he has the same last name as Fett.
Yeah, I guess so. And he happens to have the exact same armor.
Yeah. But yeah, that was one of the advantages that Boba Fett had, is that, you know, he had the face of, you know, 8 million other people, along with, you know, no one knowing that he was a clone.
So, first brain fart here. I have no idea what I'm doing up here. I don't know how this game is going to work either, because there's not a whole lot of Jedi stuff, and I feel like that's the stuff that the LEGO Star Wars games have going for them.
Yeah, like the magic in Harry Potter,
which was just the Force.
Yeah, the Force.
It like does the same thing. Okay, so yeah, we definitely need to get Chewbacca up there, but I don't know how. It looks
Try
like
shooting this spear rat.
Yeah, you should be able to do something with that, but I can't.
Oh.
Duh!
Have fun with that.
How come, like, we're, like, babies? Like, we can't figure out what to do with this?
Because, I don't know.
Wait, what's going on? That's weird. They've changed the way that you build things in this game. It's weird.
What do you mean?
You'll see. Next time we have to build something, you can demonstrate that.
The hell? It broke.
Hey, you build that. You're building it in the wrong area. Right? That's weird and different.
Mm-hmm.
And things that are weird and different, I dislike.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's weird. Why like, complicate it like this? It's a good thing that AT-ST hasn't moved.
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't it be great if Starkiller just came in and killed everyone right now?
Yeah. But yeah, I like elements of six. I love the Luke Vader fight in this is my favorite lightsaber fight.
Mm-hmm. It's a good one. What is this?
As you know, Palpatine is my favorite character in Star Wars, so for me it's...
Oh my
what
god!
What the fuck?
Dumb!
Seriously, what have they done to my Star Wars Legos?
I mean, hey, at least it's different, you know?
This is how I feel right now.
What are you doing?
Nah.
I'm gonna have to turn those trophies off because there are our names just right there.
Yeah, better turn those off before people murder me.
I mean, yeah, at least this is, it's not like, I don't know, it's different, and that's fine. More gameplay, like, styles and differences in this than there was in, Battlefront.
Yeah. Although I am optimistic for the new Battlefront, I'm not gonna hold my breath, you know what I mean?
If they take people's complaints, lightly. Okay, I'm turning those off. Okay, our names are gone.
Yes. My name is Turd Ferguson.
I can't believe they're gonna finally find out that my name's been Mark this entire time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Jeff.
Last name, Wahlberg. Or are you implying that my name is Mark Jeff? Mark Jefferson. Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah, this, again, this makes sense that they did this, because I guess you can't fill out the entirety of this game with Force Awakens stuff.
Mm-hmm. That's literally one movie, so you gotta go back to this.
Can I not push this?
But yeah, how come they couldn't, like, just kick it off with what Luke was doing?
A group of characters.
Or Han.
This is Han?
No.
We're seeing what Han's doing? Oh.
Look at Chewbacca. But yeah, I don't care much for the Battle of Endor.
You wicked smart.
Mm-hmm. Which is funny, because when I was little, Episode 6 was my favorite movie.
I was the same way. Like, before the prequels came out, that was my favorite of them.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what we're doing. Are we supposed to
have to command the little midget people to help me.
Oh, they prefer the term Ewok?
No.
Ewoke?
Get out of their way. Do you have, like, a life bar? I don't understand what these, like, Resident Evil 4 life bars are.
See the hearts?
Oh, then what's the bar? Like, the circular bar?
I don't know. Kill streaks.
That was a weird screen transition. Whoa! Oh, my! Maybe if I just don't move! Whoa! Is that R2-D2 stuck under a tree?
Yeah, I think it's R2.
Well, this never happened.
R2!
How do we get up now?
Hmm. What?
I don't understand, why does it give you options? Unless it, like, actually...
Huh?
Unless there are different ways to do
this.
What
is going on?
Well, that's what I'm saying, it's weird, how they've done this.
What? If the Ewoks could do this, they would have fucking raped the Empire.
But, like, if you had selected one of the other options, could you still have gotten R2 out?
I have no idea what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, okay, I think we need to break that. And then probably build this? The last LEGO game that I played, the LEGO Jurassic World with Henrik, and we stopped, like, halfway through because it was just bad. So I'm hoping this one doesn't, like, do the same thing. Enhance!
I don't know.
Enhance! Never tell me the odds!
Odds are 2 or 3. You can't force push me anymore.
Damn it! I can't! Well, I'm also not playing as Obi-Wan. He was the only one that did that.
Oh, he doesn't have his jump butt. He doesn't have jetpacks.
No, because this is the original trilogy. He doesn't use that.
Mm-hmm. Not yet, anyway.
Did he use it? No, he wasn't even in 7, pretty much. So I assume that we can still grapple onto things. Yep. Nope. What? What? Oh, it was just like you had to do it a certain amount of times.
Mm-hmm. You had to ask him 3 times, then you could do it.
I was hoping you were going to have to do that too. I don't think we're supposed to be doing that.
Neither do I. Stop shooting me.
I do think we have to shoot these things, though. Yeah, I think this is like the Clone Wars, Lego Clone Wars. The, like, the gold things, or like, I guess, like, Superman's heat vision.
Yep.
Yeah, I mean, if EA actually listens to, like, people's complaints with the first Battlefront, Battlefront 2 could be something, like, actually good.
Yeah, because, I mean, like, just the amount of negative, you know, negativity of, like, why are you even calling it Star Wars Battlefront at that point?
Well, because here's the thing, it was a good game. Mm. It just didn't have a whole lot of content.
Yeah.
At least it launched. Now it seems like it has a little bit more.
Yeah, from what I understand, now that the season passes, like, everything is released and whatnot, apparently it's good, actually, but to me it's too little too late. You know, it's been a fucking year. I'm not...
I think it's been more than that, right?
Yeah, it's been a little over a year. I think it came out in November, or in February now, so...
Yeah, there's these things we gotta shoot over here. I can't really see because the screen is weird.
Yeah. I think the downhill for these LEGO games for me was the Clone Wars.
Yeah, that one wasn't very good. It was just because they tried something different, but it wasn't really great, like with the RTS stuff.
Mm-hmm. And, what was the other thing I didn't... Like, I know we played LEGO Lord of the Rings at one point.
That was another one that we're just like halfway through, we're just like, I don't
know. It wasn't
even
halfway. I think we got to the Mines of Moria, and we were like, yeah, this isn't fun. We're not having fun.
No.
I remember
Which
we
is
got...
a shame, because that one was, like, really exciting.
Mm-hmm. What we played, I enjoyed.
Yeah.
But just the game itself wasn't that good.
And I remember there was a lot of, like, weird glitches and stuff. But the, like, the LEGO Batman ones have been pretty good. So I'm hoping this one can redeem the LEGO games. And I know that LEGO Dimensions is apparently pretty good, too. But I have no intention of, like, playing one of those games.
I'm still trying to figure out how Disney lost that war. I thought they were winning.
With Disney Infinity?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, because I think just LEGO has a broader appeal than just, like...
Disney?
Disney, yeah.
Well, because you had Skylanders, Disney Infinity, and LEGO.
Mm-hmm.
And Disney somehow lost that. It's like, Disney don't lose.
Yeah, especially not to Skylanders.
Of all things, yeah, where their big hit was Spyro the Dragon, and now Crash Bandicoot.
Ooh. Donkey Kong.
Yeah, like... You know, Disney Infinity had Star Wars, Marvel, Pirates of the Caribbean, all of the Disney movies, and it blows my mind that they lost that. I guess that, like... Stop!
Well,
that's so weird.
Well, that's the thing, is that, like, if you chose left or right, would it still be the same thing? What is this? Do you read Basic?
I don't. Oh, well.
We're watching the trailer? That didn't make any sense to me.
Nope.